be you!
You look like Revolutionizer to me.
No way! I'm the new city councilman. New orders from the boss. Drop your weapons and hand over half your food.
Something funny go on here!
Hey, Cheddarbrain, this be cat! Snap out of it!
Flossie got weapons!
You'll be arrested!
Get him!
Another oppressor! Stay away, colonialist invader!
Colonia what? Hey, wait!
Ha! Scum rebel! We got you!
It's the cat! Get him, you idiots!
Ah!
rebel. Capture him, throw him to jail. Maybe solitary with maggot bread, show him resistance. Be futile.
No, I am innocent. You have no justification to arrest me.
Shut up. March off the prisoner.
Hey, you! No hanging around in front of the prison!
Look! He's got a weapon!
Get him!
Intruder! Get him! Seal doors!
Warrior! And you saved me after all.
Sure, I'm on the right side.
Sorry, you just can't trust anyone these days. But I see you are on the side of justice. And we really could use someone like you. I'll show you our secret hideout. Follow me. This is the entrance to our hideout. You have to say the secret password, Pandemonium.
Pandemonium? What a catastrophe.
It was Pan's idea. Always the comedian. Now you can cross the fence and enter the hideout. I'll hide out here in the barrel and keep an eye out for those dastardly rats.
What a wonderful surprise.
Su Ling! Wow! You became a young lady. How are you?
Well, very well. You know, I had to come back here after all this injustice befell Yan Sheng. I founded the Avalanche Resistance Movement here among the pandas. We're fighting all these colonialist invaders who seek to destroy the Wei and all it stands for with this phony puppet government and...
Whoa, hold on! How are you gonna fight all these rats and gorillas with just a few pandas?
The invaders took one of the great Songstone fountains back with them to Hualu. They have some fiendish plan to use it against us, to build a weapon of mass devastation. But we've built a great ship to ferry our own counter-invasion force to Wallo. Will you join us?
You've got a ship?
It took months to build it, and a lot of effort to keep it hidden from the eyes of our enemies. Now it is almost finished. But these nasty rats cut off all the water to our dry dock channel. Unfortunately, we are unable to set sail until we find a way to bring back the water. It's said that in ancient times, the shipbuilders used some sort of lock system activated by three independent cat statues. We need to find those statues and activate them. So, if you are willing to help us, seek them out. I know you can do it.
Sure, I'll help you. We've been friends for a long time now. Plus, I kind of figured out on my own that Jack and Shun are the real enemies of Yenjing. We're a fighting team again, just like back at the fighting school.
All right. Have you seen the master since?
No, but I sense him. Almost like he's around someplace. It's funny, you know?
Yeah. He's with us. I can feel it too. Okay, I knew we could count on you. Now go to Pan. He'll give you a watchword so you can open a gate. Then you'll have access to another part of the city. Come back when you've activated one of the cat statues.
You always did have a plan. Thanks. I'm off.
Come back if you find out something or if you need any more information.
Okay. Su Ling?
Yes, Kay?
Smoke and threads.
So, Kay, welcome to the Avalanche.
Thanks. Can you give me the password for the other sections of the city?
This will open many doors. Just say, Tak and Shun, you so dumb, soon you creeps will kiss my bum.
That's the password?
Okay, how about a panda named Venus Nantucket?
Wait a minute!
Yeah, you're right. A little more elegance. Spy stuff. How about the panda flies at midnight?
Pandas can't fly.
You ought to see my Uncle Pooh Bear after a jug of nettle mead. Wanna know why we call him Pooh Bear?
Ugh, not really. Come on, Pan, I'll never remember any of this stuff.
Ah, the heck with it. I'll just give you a key so you can open the doors yourself. If you have any question, ask our hidden watchman in the barrel in front of our hideout. He always knows some good hints. Ask him. It's worth the effort.
Thanks. That'll work.
Shop. I'm an old man, but you'll see I have some useful things. And I'll sell you these new razor-keen claws, which have sharper blades and boost your magic. Welcome to my shop. I'm an old man, but you'll see I see the demon gates. Oh, you can...
At last, someone comes to free me. No guards here. No one, except the old man in the shop. But do you think he reacted to my shouts? Bah! Thanks. Now I have to sneak back to my sentry post. Thanks again for letting me out of this silly cage. The gorillas captured me while I was trying to explore the closed drawbridge. It seems it can only be operated by two heavyweight gorillas standing on the buttons. But it seems they don't want anybody to cross the channel. So there's no way across at the moment.
Water is already coming back into the dry dock channel. Now you have to find the next cat statue. As far as we know, it's hidden in a cellar. Go to Pan, he'll give you a big hammer. With it, you can smash brittle floors. When you've activated the cat statue, come back to me.
Yeah, I'll do it. How much more water do you think we need?
I don't know. When you've activated the cat statue, you'd better come back to me.
Oh, I'll come back to you, all right. You can count on that.
Kay the Charmer.
Who, me? Nah.
Now leave. We've no time to lose.
You know, I could never figure out what this hammer was for. Maybe you can use it for something.
Thank you. foul rats and gorillas. They won't even let me go to my house. They say the passage is closed, all the way up to the king's palace. Now how should I get home? Be careful, they won't let you pass either. Hopefully the avalanche will tear them up good.
Door's locked. I need a key to open this door.
I thought nobody would ever find and free me. This is a very hidden place because the rats blocked this place long time ago to secure the passageway to the king's palace.
almost got it. Now, as far as we know, the third cat statue is in the city across the channel.
But the drawbridge is closed.
Right. Unfortunately, we currently don't know how to reach the other side. But what we have learned, if we want to reach Wallo in one piece, we need a special nautical chart to navigate across the shallow water in front of the volcano. We think the map is hidden in the ancient dungeons of the King's Palace.
Ancient dungeons?
They are hidden under the King's Palace, and they are huge. This is the place where our kings are buried.
I see. How can I find these ancient dungeons?
Go to Pan. He'll give you a key and some information to find the entrance to the King's Palace. In the meantime, we will find out how to lower the bridge.
Great! See you soon!
Here's the key to the section of the city leading to the King's Palace. The gate is near the big tower. Be on guard.
Thanks, and don't worry. I'll give them what they deserve.
Thank you.
waiting for you. The Avalanche's information service notified us.
We've investigated the area in the night and observed the following.
It's crawling with enemies.
Rats, gorillas.
And the right-hand man of their leader.
You mean his bodyguard?
Yes, his adjutant. He's guarding the entrance to the sub-level.
You mean the ancient dungeon?
Right. Ancient dungeon.
The ancient dungeon is obstructed by a gate with four seals. To open the gate,
you need to find four cat statues and activate them.
Be well armed and massacre them all.
The Avalanche is with you.